Hey all, Dave here. Now that I have these nice big homemade flour tortillas, I can make burritos. And to start with, I'm going to make a very basic breakfast burrito. You need 2 eggs, a couple ounces of breakfast sausage, some shredded cheese, 12 hash browns, and some fresh salsa.
I'll be cooking all of this over medium-low heat using my griddle and a spatula. Start by spreading some butter and putting your hash browns down. Season the hash browns with ground pepper and garlic powder, then place a small lid on top to help them cook quicker. Put down your sausage and just let it sit while you check on your hash browns and flip them if they're cooking quickly like mine were. Flip your sausage and start breaking it up. You want to cook your sausage fully and let it get a little bit browned. Once cooked and browned, move your sausage out of the way to make room for your eggs. Flip your hash browns and ensure that they're not burning. Spread a little butter in the empty area for your eggs. Crack both eggs right onto the griddle and season with pepper. Scramble your eggs and flip them until they're about half cooked. They should still be runny. Add about half a cup of salsa right on top of your eggs and let that sit. Pull off your hash browns and arrange them into 2 rows on your tortilla. Sprinkle a little bit of your cheese on top of the hash browns. Scramble the eggs, salsa, and sausage together. Keep scrambling and move it around, allowing for some of the liquid from the salsa to cook off. Pull your egg, sausage, salsa, scramble off and put it on top of your hash browns inside your tortilla. Top with remaining cheese and serve.
So that's pretty much it. It's a very basic breakfast burrito. Potato, egg, sausage, salsa, and cheese. So I'm just gonna roll this up real quick and give it a taste. Start by taking your sides here, folding them over. Then you wanna try to get your thumbs underneath. Bring the top over. And just fold it down, kind of pull it in, tuck it in. And you got a burrito. Salsa is a bit moist. Probably would have been better if I went with a pico de gallo or if I had strained out that salsa first, because this is a bit juicy and wet. It's good. Nothing complicated about it. Potato, egg, sausage, salsa. Definitely should have strained out the salsa first. This is a bit too wet, but it's still good. I'll probably do another one of these in the future with my own homemade pico de gallo, maybe some other fresh vegetables, just to make this a little bit healthier and better. But if you like this, give it a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button so you're notified when I do more of these. See ya!